I'm Jess Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Tonight I'm at a great event at Fleming's Restaurant in Lincolnshire, Illinois, and I'm here with Kelly. So Kelly, tell me about this event.
Well, we're very excited tonight. We're having a media event and we're going to show everyone some of the new items that have come on the menu this year, from our crab lump blue crabs to our Alaskan petrolli sole, and then we're going to also treat them to some of our classics, our chocolate lava cake, as well as a creme brulee.
It's so good. I've had that before. I come here all the time.
And then we're also going to pair them up with some of our wines that are new to our award-winning Fleming's 100 wine list, which I think we can probably speak a little bit more about. So we're very excited.
Thank you, Kelly. Yeah, so Wayne, tell me a little bit about the wine list and what you're drinking here tonight.
Well, we offer, as Kelly was saying, we offer 100 wines by the bottle, by the glass.
And by the glass.
By the taste.
100 wines by the glass.
Absolutely.
What's the price range?
It varies. It's, we start at $6.50 all the way up to about $19 a glass.
Oh, okay. That's great.
Yes.
And what are you drinking here tonight?
This evening we are drinking the Meyer Syrah.
Oh, okay.
We chose this for the earthiness of it. Uh-huh. It's going to go great with the porcini ravioli that you're going to have.
Yum. Oh, I can't wait. And so where can people find out more information about you guys? Online?
Absolutely. FlemingSteakhouse.com.
And do you have any other big events coming up that people should stay tuned and look forward to?
Absolutely. In about 2 weeks, or next week actually, we're doing Women of the Wine Dinner.
Oh, fantastic.
Where we feature winemakers. Women winemakers and wine.
Oh, I'll have to check that out. I hosted a big wine event for women winemakers in Dallas a couple months ago, so I'm all about that. Well, thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. And as I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
Cheers.